Oh no. All right, there's that. Where is it? Just showed me my makeup page. There we go. Now I can click on it. Yeah, scratch on my face. I know how I got it. It's running slow.
They're out of the gate already too, so I mean, get this, just get two of the bottom ones then.
Yeah.
18 of them. 18 of them, I said get two of those.
Ew. These are green, right? What is that? I see. Hey. Hello, Sarah. I was just tagging you. Your ears ringing? Let's see. Oh, goodness. I don't know which look I want to do. You got one, which I don't have no green eyeliner. Two, it's got gold, and then you've got the crown. I thought about doing number two and three together, maybe? I don't know. Jen, for some reason, I cannot tag you in my comments thing so you can come to the to my lives. I'm wondering if you got it where I can't tag you in my live, or you can't, your friends can't tag you in their lives or something. But for some reason, I cannot tag you when I'm live. Do you like the second one better? Just green with gold. Happy Thursday. Good morning, sis. Jen, Sarah, Renisha. Oh, is everybody on board with the second one? The second look? Instead of the first? I don't have a green eyeliner anyways. And that's just a crown with gems. The second one? This thing's not going to stay right there, so I'll just put it up here for a minute. There we go. Threw my necklace on here. Get on green flower earrings. Ouch. I have like a army green type of olive, I guess army green would be olive green, right? Pants. They're not army pants, they're just plain green. Leggings, and then just a dark green shirt. That's all I'm wearing today. T-shirts. All green today. All right. I'm going to go in with this palette here. Y'all seen Lisa Frank. I love Lisa Frank. I'm going to go in with the dark green. Actually, I'm going to use the white to put under my brow. And then I'm going to go in with the neutral color as the base area. Then I'll go in with the dark green. And I want to give it a little pop of shimmer by using this one by Bella.
Okay, she got everything.
Beauty bar.
Just checked out on her way.
All right. Great. And I'm going to use the Siren Green as a shimmer. And I'll use the Sunkissed. Do I want to use Water Nymph or Sunkissed? No, I got it. I'll use Daydream. I'll use Siren Green. Give it some shimmer. And then I'll also go in with some the gold Daydream. For the inner corner, I think. Yeah. And remember how I could not find a gold liner? I found one by X&O. X&O has a gold liner I can use now. So I'm happy. I now have a gold liner. I was digging for my stuff yesterday and I found it and I'm happy. I have a Spoiled Cosmetic Green Lip Gloss. I'm going to put on top of this color from Smells Like Candy, smells so good, from the Eye Candy Beauty. And shade 01 from this palette packet. Alright, I'm gonna get out my stuff here. Oh, and I have a green eyeliner. I do have a green eyeliner for underneath. Hi, Michelle! Michelle, that sucks. I don't know why. Huh. I don't understand Facebook. I don't understand why they're doing that. They're doing it to everybody. Ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. No More Primer by Makeup Maniacs. See, they don't even show you the proper amount of views on Facebook, which is stupid. I got an ugly zit coming up right there. It's not ready to pop yet. Darn thing. Life of Elena G, I'm just going to go ahead and go in and do my powders. Tired. Found my other crybaby, so now I got two, and hopefully they're not drying out. I'll be sad if they are. And I got two white crybaby, two black. Where is... I put it here. Oh, yeah. Go in with this. I need to get some more of this. Really? Guinea pig's gonna act goofy today. Let's see, she doesn't have any gold in that palette. I'm gonna go with Yes May's gold highlighter. That gold even show up here? Here we go. Can you see any of the shimmer? See it on my nose a little bit. I haven't tried the Age Rewind Foundation. Is the Age Rewind Foundation good? All right, let's go with. I want to get started on the pomade right now, and then the food people show up. We ordered Kroger's food delivery. All right. Let's go in a little bit with this one. Eye Candy Beauty. Pomade. Let's see. I hope Facebook doesn't hear that music. Mom, mute that because Facebook's going to mute me if they hear that music. Which sucks. I don't know why they do. You can't hear TV music. You can't hear no kind of music on Facebook. They don't allow it. Bullshit. You know? Call it copyright music. What they call it. Sucks. Yeah, you can't have no music in your Facebook. They'll flag it. Right, or they'll mute part of your stuff.
She's out there.
All right. Try to get some of this faded in. Go lay down, puppy. The dog needs to lay down and not be out there with her, but. Now the puppy's gonna start whining because she wants to go out. Hey! Little jerk, hush your mouth.
Motion detected at the front door.
Got it. Cry, baby, hush. No. No. There we go. Get it on there a little bit better. Barely have any hair on this side, so it's gonna act stupid. I don't know. See, do what it wants. It looks that when you look in the mirror, this one, it looks great, feathered and everything. This side, it looks in this mirror, even when it's feathered. I need to dye my
eyebrows again.
I gotta zit the tip of my nose. It's not ready to bust yet, and it's hurting real bad. Let's see. Try to get this done again. Finished. Right, this side looks darker. So I'm going to go up and try again to get some of this hair to look decent. Hair up here. The feather like it's supposed to. Then I'll go in and clean it up because right now it's looking a mess. There we go. Kind of looks the same. All right. To look even at least. Wrinkles, wrinkles, go away. There we go. Look even at least. Yep, I'm pale. You need some vitamin D, Michelle. I'm over the cold weather too. It's crazy. All right, looks. I'll come back to the brows later. My lid prep. Okay. So am I.
Smoking detected at the front door.
Go lay down. I'm just doing this way just to be doing it. Hide some of that stuff. Fix up here really good. Just do it different than everybody else does. Let's see if we can get it done. It looks decent. Lay down, Noodles. You're pacing back and forth, annoying. Go. Get out of here, puppy. Get.
Smoking detected at the front door.
Probably put too much of this on, but oh well. Use it like a concealer. What the hey? Oops, inbox me. Yeah, I'm probably on vitamin D for life too. It sucks getting old. I'm gonna make shake and bake pork chops with diced onions and onions. Take onion soup mix. After you dice up your potatoes, take onion soup mix. olive oil.
You're not going
put it all in there together. Put the onion, you know, you rinse your potatoes off, then you put the olive oil in the pan and on your potatoes, shake it up and everything. And you get the onion soup make on top of it while it cooks in the oven. So delicious. So delicious. So we'll have that and probably some other vegetable. There we go.
You bring this in there. Here.
Yeah.
Alright.
Does she really? God. What an idiot. I will go outside and help him for a minute.
Smoking detected at the front door.
Got it. I got this. Enough data. It's like 18 bottles of these. Should have stopped one.
You know what is weird is I'm cold, but I'm not anemic, and my platelets are good. My platelets are good. Okay, I'm back.
See, look how small that is.
What is that? That's Deaky. They've always had those.
There you go.
You got to go different.
Shrinking and raising.
Yeah. That's all they got. They've always had those.
No, they haven't. You have $8. You believe they had that for $8?
$8 for that one?
I told you, they're shrinking.
That's some bullshit prices. It is what it is. Not much you can do about it. All right. I guess the brows look okay. I don't know. Don't like them. I don't like the brows. Right on. Some of this over here. See, I don't like the brows over here. The left one or... This side's making me mad. The brows. Thank you. off. I'm done blowing up the brows. All right. Let's... Okay, good.
Two packs.
Okay.
It's good till May 31st.
All right. Let's go in with this. Lisa Frank. Gonna go in with that one under the brow. That one is the transition shade. And then we're gonna use the green here. It's pretty, it's got a mirror on the side of it. I can. Now we're at war. Gas prices and everything. Groceries are gonna be
food price again, say no.
Yep, they done said. They done said food prices are gonna go up again because of gas prices. I mean, crap that's going on in the Ukraine. We have a bunch of dodo birds leading that country over there. Feel bad for them all. Heartbreaking. Is everybody back? They gone? What?
That's 30 bottles of Sprite. Actually, you know what? I only ordered one, but 16 packs, you gave me two. I'm just looking to receive money to charge for it. Maybe I did. I don't know.
Yinch new. Now I can go up there with the gold. Not a fall out on that one. Thank you. Where is everybody? I don't see anybody. Comments left, right? Am I still live? All right. Did that transition check. Now I can go to green a little bit. Go in with the green. Damn, that's pigmented. Ooh, it's pigmented. And that's from this palette. Alicia Frank. Wi-Fi's off. What? Mine's not off. Doesn't look like it. I guess why.
I hope he's outside or in the bedroom.
He's in the bedroom.
I didn't want to go in.
I'm live. Will you stop telling your business while I'm live?
I didn't want to go in and wet.
Nobody needs to know you gotta pee. Everybody does it. See if this works. There we go. See if it'll work. Deal with that right there. And I can go somewhere. Hello, hello. It's weird. Facebook doesn't show anybody viewing at all. So weird. Facebook's ate up. Light that green up a little bit because it needs lighting up. This brighten this more. There we go. I'll lighten that green up a little bit. It looks brighter here than it does here, I guess, because of the lighting. That's all right. It's not going to look exactly like the picture anyways, because I got to go in here and get my, get the shimmer on there. Yeah. That's like a bluish green, ain't it? It's like a bluish green. Didn't really want to go in with the bluish green. Dang nabbit. Ow, that hurts. Yeah, it's a bluish green, not a green green. You know what? I'm going to fix this in a minute. I think I'm going to put green all over my lid. Yep. I think I'll put that green all over my lid. Probably muted for a minute because of the music. It's done it. It does it all the time to me. Muted because of the music. Watching the Golden Girls. Facebook and their music. Crap. Kiss my boot. I ain't do no cook face, but it's alright. Get in here and get this in here. Put dark green in there real good. That's like a bluish green, that shimmer is, so I don't know if I'm going to go in with that or not. We'll see. That's all right. Oh! Too many distractions here. I need a view room by myself. It's a green. I don't really have a shimmer on it, but it's all right. Don't have a shimmer on it, but that's all right. Looks a little wild right now. It looks darker on this side from the light and the shade. Really? Get it cleaned up when I get it done here. Get it cleaned in a minute. Hello, Lauren. How are you? Trying to stay warm. It's cold outside. I hate it. I hate it. I hate this weather. Hate this weather. Stay warm. If I can get this one to do what it's supposed to do. This is the ColourPop. I didn't want to take that piece off. There we go. ColourPop. We're in all green today. Yeah. Come on. Do what you're supposed to do. See. All right, a little bit of green down there. It's cleaned up. Oh yeah, I gotta get some of this green cleaned up. It's a mess. Now I'll try to get her color. Second one. Kind of do it like that. Try to get it like that. I need some gold liner to go over the black. Alright. I know this is bluish green, but I think this is pretty. I'm going to just... Okay. Get it over here a little bit to see how that looks. They kind of made the green pop a little bit. What do you think, ladies? That green kind of pops now. With that. You see the shimmer in that. It's very pretty. Yeah, Lauren, I'm tired of them too. I gotta go see another specialist myself. Lauren, we need a chat later. When I get a chance. You get a chance. Make that real shimmer pop. There we go. Yay. I think it looks pretty with the shimmer. Yeah. It's not exactly like that. I need to find a good green like that. I probably should have used my book of my color selection book to get that green, but that's all right. The one in the middle. The green and the gold. And then I've got green eyeliner down there. Thank you, Michelle. Let that dry for a little bit and I can go in here with the liner. I got to get this cleaned up. Where is that? Let's see. What am I going to use with this? What the hell? Gold. Mm-hmm. There we go. Where did I put it? There we go. Green suits me. You think? The thing I hate is the hoods, because I got to put the black on and then I got to put the gold on. You can't see none of the, can't really see the gold and you can't really see the other colors. I have one of these, but it's old. I think it's dried up too. It's got one of these thinner lines on it. Yep, it's dried up. It's going in the garbage. But that's great. This guy. Because I found me some gold. I was digging yesterday for stuff. My looks, and I found that. I'm going to use Eye Candy Beauty's 01 from this on my lips. I love the smell of this stuff. It smells like candy. I don't know. What do you think? Like a coral color. I don't really want to go with a coral. I want a neutral. Let's see. I don't like a neutral or a pink. Neutral or pink? I don't know. Let's see. Nope. Too pink. I need to find. That's too red. Let's see. That might be too brown. Don't want a brown. Dark brown. Need more of a neutral color. That's kind of. These are too dark for this look, I think. That's red. Definitely not red. I need to get some more of their lip stuff. If they got more lip stuff. I don't know. See? This one is that right there. I don't know. Maybe I'll just do gloss for now. We got an X and O green gloss. Let's see what it looks like. I've never worn these. This is out of their travels. Kind of like glosses. You got glosses and lippies.
Smoking detected at the front door.
Okay. Guess I'll just leave my lips natural. I'll just use the gloss. That's pink. I don't really want to go with pink.
Noodles, get out of here. Go lay down, pup. Go lay down. All up in somebody's face. Get. Rotten dog. Go lay down.
Let me All right, let's try to get this liner done. I don't know if I want to use this one or if I want to use a brush and try to do a small line with Pretty Vulgar. Pigs are driving me nuts. They need to hush. Line with the paintbrush, and I don't have a good line with the paintbrush. I'm gonna try something here. Would it stay for me? It's not gonna work. Not gonna work. It might do it like this. Barely works, but it works. Hold my breath for that one.
Must be detected at the front door.
I gotta figure out how to pop this up so I can see what I'm doing better here. Things out of my way so I can see a little bit better if I can. Nope. not bad. Michelle, you talking about the war in Ukraine? It's bad. It is bad. Horrible. It is horrible. At least I got that one. See if I can get this gold. I don't know if I can get that gold right or not. Lauren's laughing at me, and then animals driving me nuts. Don't say that. Don't say World War III. I don't want to deal with it. I don't want to have to deal with it. Don't want to. And I'm going to have to, but I don't want to. This is what I need, is thinner brush than that. Maybe. For this look. Mm-hmm. All right, let's go in with the gold. That's what I need, a teeny tiny brush like this. Get the gold over there. A little bit of gold. You see the gold a little bit. At least it's not away from my hood. I can see some of the color now. Ooh. Might have went up too far, but that's okay with the green on the eyeshadow, but that's all right. Ooh, I did it. Hey, it looks cute. Then I got too much green over the top, which I can remove some of this green that I got on my lid. And I can put like a neutral color there. I got a zit coming up right there. It's all red and inflamed. Yeah, shop at my house. Yep, stupid men at the top, exactly. Lauren says shop at my house. Yeah, there's plenty. My husband would sell it off if he could. by those. Well, that turned out good. Let's see if I can get the other side to turn out just as good. You know how I am. I suck at the left. Lord help me, let me get this. See how I can do this. It's pretty vulgar in there now. Alright, let's try this left. Y'all know I'm going to mess this one up. Come on, behave. Too much black right there, damn it. Damn. That's all right, I'll fix it. Talk about gas prices going up. On the news. Yeah. gas prices. Kiss my ass, assholes. Doing their damn gas prices. Ooh, my nose would run. Which dog's in there? Mom, when I'm done here, I'll make us some leftover chili. Ooh, my eyes like bugging me. What do you think? Why is it bugging me right there? All right, got it. I was holding my breath trying to get this liner on. All right. Let's go with the gold. Try to get that on there, straight line. There we go. That gold got up there a little bit. I gotta get it off this area here. That way it looks like a double wing. Looks like a double wing, the gold and the black. Now I need to go up there and take out some of this green and put some natural there. Because that's just too much green up there. Too much green up there. Does it look even? I like the look too. Finding all kinds of tricks to do the wings is the easy part. Now I got to figure out lashes and get the brows down. And blend better and not blend too much. This is too much blend. Too much set on, too much blend. You know what? I'm going to go in with this. Yep. Mix that with that glitter. I mean, with that spoiled green. And it looks cute that way. Perfect. Now to go in, figure out what I want to do with the... Do I take my cellar water and go in with some of that green? I think that's what I'll do. I don't know. I don't know. I just don't want to mess it up. What do you think? Go in there with the Marcella and take some of that off? Too soon, Michelle. Too soon. Yes or no? Go in and remove some of that green up here. Or just leave it. I don't know. This thing got micellar water on it. I just want to get some of that green off of the top up here. I just want to get some of that green off of up here. This thing got micellar water in it. It's just got a regular cotton swab. I lightened it some. Took a big old chunk of it off of the, just a plain Q-tip. That's what I'm going to do with the other side. Get some of that off with this Q-tip. There we go. Not better, huh? I don't know. I think it looks better like this. Just too much green at the top made me look like Mimi. You know how Mimi on Mom, what was that show that Mimi played in? It was one of those Britcoms, wasn't it? Where she had all that blue all up in her eye and stuff, Mimi. From the Brit.
Mimi, no, that was Drew
Carey. Drew Carey, yeah. I'm going to get some of this off to where I didn't look like Mimi. Definitely don't want to look like Mimi from Drew Carey with all the stupid hooded eyes. If anything, it'll look like it's got a light green hue at the top, because I actually have on a pair of light green leggings with my dark green shirt. There we go. Look better or no? Mm-hmm. You got more green on this side, don't I? Let's see. better? Maybe. It looks better. I know this side looks darker. Let's see. See? Yeah, I guess.
FedEx truck out there expecting any. I bet her food's here today.
It's either her food or her diapers.
I bet it's her food. Every 2 weeks.
Yeah. Trying to get some of this this way. I think I messed the look up by taking too much off here. That's all right. Damn thing, I'll fix it. Yep. Oh.
For food.
Yeah.
Thanks.
No food detected at the front door.
For food.
That's all right.
It's for food. Mm-hmm. Any room for it or not?
You'll know. I went back up and redid that area. Fucking allergies, man, drive me nuts. Which palette was that had the neutral one in it? That one's this one. Let me get back in that neutral area. This one. If I can find it. halfway decent at least for now. We're going to have to make room as soon as I get off here.
What?
Probably have to make room as soon as I get off here.
I'd have to keep some other and get the rest away.
Donate.
I gave something to the church down there.
Give something to the church.
Food pantry. They give it to people, it's got to be local to get it. You
yeah.
You have to have an ID when you get in there. It's got to be a reporter. And I'd be reporting to your baby. Whatever.
Some reason this side doesn't show. It's green. Where's my little side? All right. Some of that green out from under my eyes. I'll go back in there with the that one stuff and get it out in a minute. Let's see if I get some of this out. Too much green right here. What the heck? Maybe they get some black right there that faded into that. Really? Now I can go back in and that green or a black right here. There. Touching it up. And green. Much better, much better, much better.
better.
The green right here just looks...
Looks like there's more green on this one than this one, but it is what it is. Alright, I'm gonna get some more curl.
$390 the left. Degrees Fahrenheit. Seconds. Yay!
See, that looks like it's got more green on my left than my right. I'll have to go in there and put some more green in there.
Let's see. Where's that green brush that I had? Brush that I had. I don't want to use that one. Mess it up.
Going with a little brush.
And find it. There we go. Green just a little bit. Right there.
I went through it all.
Okay.
We can rest of the church down there.
Okay, good. Is that better? I want it back up there with that green.
I'm gonna do it now.
When time's that storm supposed to hit?
Right on 4 o'clock.
I'm done with winter. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, about the same time Debbie's gonna go watch the movies.
Is he coming over or not? Is he staying home?
Because now he's going to sit there and ride his bike in the fucking ice.
If the sidewalks are too icy, it won't come over. You got to be back there by 5, he said. So,
mostly detected at the front door.
Coming right out. I don't know. He might go home and sleep till, take a shower and sleep till, or go home, take a shower, eat and sleep till 5 or something. I don't know.
Oh, well. Stupid weather. Trying to get some of this to look cute down this way, underneath it. There we go.
Yeah, I hear you. Probably dying, ain't you? What the hell? Something. Here's that better. What y'all think?
What y'all think?
Get better. Looks alright to me. I'm done fun with it. I'll mess it up. But it's cute. I just want to go in and get a little bit of hair. Well, this one seems to want to curl like this one does, so pretty much what I wanted to do with it. Turn off. All right, ladies, what do you think? Do whatever it wants to do, crazy hair. Dang never. There we go. Don't want to come apart so I can look like I got thicker hair. There we go. Maybe. It's all switched up. There we go. What y'all think, ladies? Reach down, just click it. Bring it up just a little bit, kind of. Not perfect like that one girl did it, but it's done. I'll see y'all later. I'm gonna go eat me some chili. I guess Joey's on his way, and I think he did give us some coffee. I don't know. I gotta go read his text when I get off here. What do y'all think? And push it up a little bit. Now that blend looks better. Damn brows. Yeah, my nerves. I want to get tattooed. Brows tattooed on there. That's what I want. All right. Thank y'all for stopping by. Love you guys. Bye.